What's good, y'all? So, I just got news that we signed Mark Bum Butt Fumble Sanchez as a backup quarterback. Like, come on, y'all. Like, I'm not all in for signing Kaepernick. Don't get me wrong. I'm with the movement. I support Cap and everything he does. I'm happy Nike did that billboard for him and all that. Cap's not it either. But it is kind of disrespectful to Cap. I'm not going to lie. Mark Sanchez is awful. When has he ever been good with the Jets? And their defense was the reason that they won. And Mark Sanchez was terrible with the Eagles. All the options they threw out there, Sam Bradford, TJ Yates. I probably would have took a chance on EJ Manuel. That's the only one. But Colt McCoy, honestly, is better than all the quarterbacks that they even talked about trying out. And it really wasn't a tryout because I saw a tweet where they said everybody, all the coaching staff has been familiar with Mark Sanchez, or they worked with Mark Sanchez with the Jets, other coaching staffs, other teams. They've been very familiar and worked with Mark Sanchez in the past. So I knew that was some bias. He already had one foot in the door because he knew everybody. It's who you know, man, for real. Even in the real world, like, it's who you know. That's how you get a job these days. It's who you know, for real. And Mark Sanchez had no business being on the Redskins team. Like, if he plays a game, we might as well throw in the towel, for real. That's how bad Mark Sanchez is. I have no faith in him whatsoever. He could prove me wrong. Yeah, you never know. He could prove me wrong. Hopefully, we don't get to that point. Hopefully, Colt just plays well enough to the point where we don't have to put Mark Sanchez, Mr. Butt Fumble, in the football game. I'm hoping it does not get that bad. As bad as our division is, we probably could win with me at the freaking quarterback. That's how bad our division is. Because the Eagles are trash. Cowboys are really inconsistent. You never know. They're actually playing decent football right now. So you just never know, for real. And then the Giants are just trash. But you never know with them either. They might actually fool around and do an upset. Just something foolish. That's what they usually do. But, you know, the Eagles, y'all might as well forfeit. You know, we might as well all just team up as one to be the Cowboys. Because the Eagles, y'all might as well throw in the towel. But let's get back to Mark Sanchez. That's a terrible pickup. I don't know what the heck they're thinking, man. And I would not pick up Sam Bradford either. I probably would have went with possibly EJ Manuel, for real. But that's crazy, man. I hope Mark proves me wrong. Hopefully, like I said, hopefully it never has to get to that point. All right, y'all. Peace.